Hello and welcome to Excel Nana on Date and Time Management series. In this video, I will show how to create and highlight non-working day from list of date. Normally, we have two types of non-working day. 1. Holiday and 2. Weekend. In order to find holiday, we must have holiday table. So I start by creating holiday table. Insert table will be easier for future adding new holiday. And for easier to understand the formula, let create a defined name or names range for holiday days list. By selecting range of holiday days, then type the name in name box. If you do some mistakes in defining name, open Name Manager to correct it. Next, let's create our date list. For the sample data, I start from 1st of January 2020. The following date, we can use the previous date plus 1. Create an is holiday checking column. In Excel, there is no direct function to check holiday. Then, we will apply other function. The function that we will use is COUNTIF. Now, we can check whether each date is holiday or not by copying the formula down. Then we can apply this formula to highlight the holiday by using conditional formatting. Copy formula of the first cell that check our date list. By pressing F2 key or select from formula bar, copy it. Select our date list, start from the first cell. Go to Ribbon, Home, Conditional Formatting, New Rule. In the box, select a rule type. Choose Use a formula to determine which cells to format. In formula box, just paste the copied formula. And don't forget to assign some format. Yes, we finished our holiday highlighting. Now, we will continue to do weekend checking. I mean non-working day, including holiday. In general, weekend of each week are Saturday and Sunday. But some companies work from Monday to Saturday, so their weekend is solely Sunday. In some cases, the weekend may be Thursday and Sunday. Yes, it's valid. Same as how to check holiday. To check weekend, there is no direct function. That means we have to apply from other function. For better formula, checking and understanding, let's change our date format in the list. Select our date list, then change to be long date format. At first, we will check the day of week of each date by weekday function. We can see that weekday function will return day of week as number. Normally, Sunday is 1, Monday is 2, and so on. So, if your weekend is only Sunday, you just put the formula like this. In general, weekend day of each week are Saturday and Sunday. So there are 2 days in this case. Then the formula will be like this. Next, I will put highlight for weekend in our date list by conditional formatting. Copy formula of the first cell that check our date list by pressing F2 key or select from formula bar. Copy it. Select our date list start from the first cell. Go to Ribbon, Home, Conditional Formatting, New Rule. In the box, select a rule type, choose use a formula to determine which cells to format. In formula box, just paste the copy formula. And don't forget to assign some format. It's done. Now we can check both holiday and weekend. Additional tip for general weekend on Saturday and Sunday. We can make our formula shorter by change a bit in weekday function. Then change the formula in conditional formatting. Select our date list. Go to Ribbon, Home, Conditional Formatting, Manage Loop. Select our loop. Then select Edit. That's all for this video. Hope this can help your work be easier with Excel. Thank you for watching and see you next video.